Hey, Kramer.
Oh, hey, Lloyd. Hey, buddy.
How you doing? Hi, Jerry.
Lloyd.
George.
Hello, Lloyd. How you doing?
Yeah, well, he's doing fine, George.
Gum?
That's an interesting package.
Yeah, it's from China. Go ahead, try a piece. Tell me that's not the most delicious gum you've ever tasted.
Yes, yes. We shall all try a piece and tell you how delicious it is.
It's a little lo-mein-y.
What kind is that?
It's Chinese gum. Lloyd Braun gave it.
Lloyd Braun? How's he doing?
After Dinkins lost the election, he had a complete nervous breakdown. They had to lock him up.
Well, that's around the same time I broke up with Lloyd. You don't think that I had anything to do with his breakdown, do you?
You know, I remember when we parted company, I was babbling incoherently for months.
Yeah, well, I got news for you. Hello.
Kramer tell you, we reserve some special seats so we can all sit together.
Actually, Lloyd, Jerry and I have to sit in the front row because he forgot his glasses. So, thanks for getting us them. We'll see afterwards. Thank you.
That was odd. How'd you like that gum?
He loved it.
Well, Kramer, you know what? There isn't a light there in the ladies'
room. Yeah, it's being repaired.
Oh, God. You all right?
I sat too close to the screen. I just gotta stretch out in a hot bath. It's nice to see you again, Lloyd. Baby, you're my medicine. Baby, you're my medicine.
Baby, you're my medicine. Baby, you're my medicine. Baby, you're my medicine.
Officer, is there some reason this man has to always be using a hose? I mean, he's flooding the sidewalk. It's a waste of water. Couldn't he just use a broom?
Lady, you sold me. Hey, you with the hose.
I'm in a bit of a quandary. I've misplaced my spectacles.
Well, let's look in lost and found, shall we?
They're half glasses.
Brown?
Yes.
Well, if they're not in the box, I'm sure they'll turn up soon. Listen, could you keep an eye on the place? I want to go out and get some paraffin wax and bring out the luster of this vintage countertop, huh?
Certainly. Oh. Oh, my goodness. What a spanking button.
Excuse me. Were you told to stop using that hose?
How would you happen to know that?
Well,
You're that lady that was talking to the cops, aren't you?
Hey, Joe!
Oh, you're so funny!
Whoa, Elaine!
Once again, you've managed to top yourself. Come on, Jerry, let's go.
What is Lloyd's problem?
Look, honey, I know you're trying to get Lloyd to notice you, but this is too much. Parading around in a wet T-shirt.
I got sprayed with a hose.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry, but the Alex is a family theater, not one of your swing joints.
Hey, Kramer.
Talk to you.
You know, that button looks very familiar.
Yes, it's antique ivory.
I think that's my button. You know, I've been looking all over for it. Did you find it here?
Yes, it was in the lost and found.
Shall I undo it?
Oh, yes, of course you can.
Oh, thank you.
I'm a little tickled.
Oh, tickle.
We've really got to get that Elaine a boyfriend.